Angelo, can I start? What did you think of the game?
The first half, I think, very bad. Very bad. I don't recognize my players, my team, because a lot of mistakes. The second half start in the same way, but then I think we come back in the game. We play our football. We create chances to score. And the first goal with Bruce, I think the team believe to come back in the game. And the fans, thanks to the fans, because they push this. At the last second of the game, we drew the game.
What did you say to the players at halftime?
I said it's impossible for us to play in this way. In this way, it's very bad, very bad. I don't recognize, because our football is impossible for us without fight, without battle, without tackle, soft, move the ball slowly, very slowly. No, it's not football, no our football. We have to go on the pitch, show personality, strong tackle, you know, everything. The first half, I didn't see this.
Did you despair? The second goal was the last kick of the game.
Yeah.
Did you think you were going to equalise?
Yeah, because the last period of the game, I think we created two chances with McKenzie, Burke, Liam Miller, and then at the end we scored the goal. But something. Happened this, you know. I saw a good reaction, good spirit of the team to come back in the game.
And finally, what did you think of the Kilmarnock support today?
Thanks, because it's very important for us to have this support every game, because it's in every game. And I think they believe this result. They believe, and in the end, happened this. Thanks very much.
Angelo, thank you very much.
Thank you.